Start with an easy question. The average rainfall during the months of April, May and June in a year was 5 cm. This is the average rainfall for these 3 months. The average rainfall during the months of May, June and July during the same year was 8.2 cm. So, April, May, June, 3 months, 5 cm average rainfall. May, June, July, it is 8.2 cm. Rainfall in July was 12 cm. April, how much rainfall is there? Very simple question. Let's start with the basic information given. April, May, June, le, average rainfall 5 and irukanga. 3 months average 5 na. And the 3 months seethu motta rainfall evlo irukum. Number of months into average should give us the sum of the rainfall. So sum of the rainfall in the months of April, May and June is equal to 15 cm. 3 into 5 which is equal to 15. Next, May, June, July oda average kuduthirukanga. And the average 8.2 irukanga. Iduvum 3 maasam. 3 months average 8.2 na and the 3 months sum of rainfall will be equal to 3 into 8.2 which is equal to 24.6. So sum of the rainfall for May plus June plus July, this is equal to 24.6. Idu equation 1 nu sollalam, idu equation 2 nu nama sollalam. Where information kuduthirukanga, July la rainfall vandu 12 cm appdi irukanga. Adha vandu indha equation la substitute pannalam. Let's substitute the value of July as 12 in equation number 2. Then May plus June, July ku badala nama 12 ninga ezhuditom. This is equal to 24.6. So in the 12 right hand side kondu poiralam. So May plus June la rainfall evlo irukum? 24.6 minus 12 which is equal to 12.6. But next step la enna panna porona, in the May plus June seithu motta rainfall evlo nu 12.6 nu. Adha vandu in the first equation la substitute pannalam. We substitute that in the first equation, the value of May plus June in equation 1. This is how it's going to look. April plus May plus June level of rainfall, that is 12.6. So, that is how we substitute. So, April plus 12.6 is equal to 15. So, April rainfall level, in the 12.6 right hand side, it becomes 2.4. Right? So, essentially, rendu set of months average. That is total. One month data, another month data. Pretty straightforward question. In the question, you try to try it. If you don't get it, then watch the video again.